Hi YouTube, Nitro Mad Jack here. This isn't so much of an out of box review, but I have just got this new guitar for my birthday today. Here you go, electric guitar. It was this guitar, the strap, 10 watt amp, the lead, and a bunch of stuff in the bag and the stand. All for £100 on Amazon. You should check it out, it's really good. The guitar's really good quality, needs a bit of a dust. It's been sitting in my room for about 2 days now. I got it early, it was an early birthday present, so it's a good guitar though. It's encore, you see that there? It's quite a good make. That's the back of it. That's where everything happens in there. So yeah, it's a good guitar. You get auto-tuning with it and stuff. So it's not bad, needs a bit of tuning. But yeah, it's a really good guitar. Sorry this ain't so much of a good review, but I don't know that much about guitars, so I'm kind of making it up as I go along, but giving you the facts. So yeah, it's a good guitar, you should check it out. It's a solid body. It's got like loads of features, like the volume knobs, tone knobs, the pickup selector, stuff like that. So it's a good guitar. Thanks for watching, please subscribe, rate and comment.